Next, we have Apple Maps. Apple's iPhone makes up a third of all smartphone users. This means tens of millions of people in the US alone. Apple Maps is also built into Siri and Spotlight searches, and latest stats show that Siri is actively used by more than 500 million devices. That's a lot of people. Guest blogging is still a great way to build high quality links. You'll get link building and more exposure for your business. Guest blogging is more about the quality more than the quantity. You should be writing for blogs that have the potential to send targeted referral traffic to your website. For local businesses, this will usually be local blogs and publications or industry-specific blogs. Finding local blogs is as simple as Googling things like location, end title, write for us. Here's what it might look like for a business based in London. You can also do the same thing to find industry publications. Just replace the location with a keyword, for example, plumbing or massage instead of London. Embed a Google map on your about page. This is a great way to really emphasize to Google that you're located in a specific place. All you need to do is to find your business in Google Maps. Then hit the little drop-down menu in the top left corner of the screen and click Share or Embed Map. This will give you an embed code that you can then copy and paste into your contact page. Now, in some cases, your website theme, app, or plugin will do this for you. Each have their own way of doing this. So if you get a little lost, then please refer to any support documentation or get in contact with the company itself. Another great tip is to use your location-focused keyword above the fold. Now, if you're wondering what above the fold is, above the fold is the area that you first see when you first arrive to a website. In my experience, this single tip can help a lot with local organic rankings. All you need to do is to make sure that your local-focused keyword shows up at the very top of your page in a headline. Something very similar to this. And I recommend wrapping that title in the H1 tag. That's because this tells Google that this is the most important title on the page. The title tag, double dip, is an old school SEO approach that still works really well for local businesses. All you need to do is to optimize your homepage title tag around 2 to 3 keywords. For example, this local business's homepage is optimized around kitchen remodeling San Diego and bathroom remodeling San Diego, and they rank within the top 3 for both. This works in the local world because most local businesses get very few links to internal pages. From analysing link profiles of the local sites I've worked with, I've noticed that 90% of local sites' backlinks tend to point to their homepage. This means that you need to squeeze the most out of the value of your homepage, and optimizing around several different related keywords is one of the best ways to do that. At the same time, it's very important that you optimize your meta description for local searchers. It's no secret that your description is a great way to improve your organic click-through rates. Unfortunately though, I see a lot of local businesses with keyword-stuffed descriptions, very similar to this. Instead, I recommend going along with this formula. We're a pest control company based in Glasgow that specialise in ant extermination. Click here to learn more. A pro tip is to use Google Ads to find compelling description copy. After all, this copy is proven to get clicks, otherwise they wouldn't use that copy in their ads. So you can't go wrong by using some of their copy in your description. More importantly, if it's a very expensive keyword, then you know that it must be converting, otherwise they wouldn't pay for the ads in the first place. For example, when I search for Hotel New York, I notice that Google Ads use a lot of terms like save, free upgrade, and price guarantee. These terms would be perfect to use in your page's description.